Okay, Alaska is on the other side. Got that guy killed, which is good. Didn't do as much damage as I would love to, but that doesn't matter, he got killed. He's gonna go forward. Waste the orbs. Still no idea where I wanna go though. If I can kill Patry and stay middle, it's gonna be the very strong option, but I don't think I have that opportunity. Not enough torps for that. He knows how to passively avoid my torps. Or he's watching the stream. That's way too sus. If Shima spots for me, I mean Yamagiri. I see Zorki, but I want to finish the Patry. Not that I would be able. But the deathing is huge. The deathing is absolutely huge though. Is he dead? Oh fuck, oh fuck.
Oh
Yes, the torps were good actually. Fuck, not dead though. Nice. Zorki used the thingy. And it fucking obliterated us. Imagine not being able to kill the Zorki. Are you shitting? You have very good guns, you have very good radar, you're very useful to your team as well. It's a very good cruiser all around. Nice survivability. Kind of mistake. Okay, they did not actually fuck me up. I expected them to fuck me up. We get one torp head, which is good. Right? One? Come on? Come on. Life isn't fair. Fuck me. Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the streets, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing my dreams. I'm an educated fool, money on my mind. Yep. Okay. That's a kill. And it was a kill, just not ours. I I can't win a fight against Zorki. Absolutely not. But I can spot him and then suicide into everyone. Come on. Fuck! Yeah. He used... I can withstand the 2 salvo attack, but not the fucking amazing Ripple Fire Beast thingy, but that's okay, because we got him killed. And we didn't do half a bad game. No kills whatsoever. No kills. Absolutely no kills for us. But we still did our job good. We played aggressively, we hold the middle, so good job to us, even though we didn't get any kills to show for it.